Welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to build this on and off nether portal switcher. So first, oh yeah, this is a world multiplayer. Come on, my server's offline. I guess I'll just have to do normal world. So first you need obsidian. And while you're there, get observers. One observer. You should build this in creative. now one piston. Redstone dust. Let's see. Oh, I already have a piston. One redstone torch, and one dispenser, one water bucket, and one flint and steel, and then a building block of your choice. So first you build another portal. And now you build one and then one there. Oh, I forgot. One lever. Leave. I don't know how to say that. No one really does. You can get rid of your obsidian. And now you place one, two blocks here. You can destroy that one. That there, that, four blocks right here, no, two blocks here, make sure that face is facing the piston, and you have to use a normal piston, and then no, that does need that. Two there. Over like that. And now, redstone is done, you can place down your two dispensers. That, this side is water, and this side is flint and steel. Now. And this is how it works. I'm just gonna explain it with the... So, this would be on. So, oh, never mind. Yeah, I just full up messed up. Now I need, if this gets all messed up like this, all you gotta do, pick a water bucket up, and then pick it up with water, and then to turn it off, that would just go up and like that, so we can place that back. Kidding me? There's kids playing outside at 9:48. So yeah. That's it. Please comment. Oh, here's the last thing. You can put two signs. So I'm just gonna use this because they're my favorite signs. And then that would be on. And that would be off. On. No, that's off and on. So I'll see you guys all next time. Comment. said I found another fortress. Huh? Hold on, guys. You can leave now, but I'm gonna try something out. If you want, you can stay. Oh yeah! The Nether Fortress is literally right here. Ooh, 2 diamonds. That's like the, oh yeah, that's why you don't go